Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the 2023 Thomason Tractor Company Christmas Party. As you know, we lost Mom this year. It's a big loss to the family and to the company. We're here because she'd want us to have this party. She was always very appreciative of all of our employees and their families and the support and the hard work, as am I. Very appreciative of you all. We have a great team and we've worked well together and we've come a long ways. I hope that you all have a great time today and I hope you have a Merry Christmas. Cheers.
Start to rock. Christmas is a rocking time. Put your body next to mine. Underneath the mistletoe, we go. We go. Oh, Merry Christmas time. Come and find you. Happy and thereby. Your fire. I hope you have a good one. I hope Mama gets the shopping done and it's a Christmas all over again. Oh, baby, it's Christmas all over again. Oh, yeah.
We're on the church.
Here we are, 2023 in the books. I want to start off by giving a big thanks to the parts department, sales department, service department, and front office. And a big thanks to the Thomason family. Have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you.
couple beautiful girls tell me goodbye. Trucks break down, dogs run off, politicians lie, been fired by the boss. It takes one hand to count the things I can count on. No, there ain't much man that ain't ever let me down. Seems to torn this boy apart. Like a neon dream, it just don't know me. The bars in this guitar. And long neck eyes, cold beer never broke my heart. She was a Carolina blue jean baby. Fire in her eyes that drove me crazy. It was red tail lights when she left town.
Good afternoon, everybody. Hope you're enjoying yourself this afternoon at Yoshino's Restaurant. First, I want to thank the Thomason family for putting this annual Christmas party on for us. It's very much appreciated, and it's a good time to get together with our fellow employees and reflect on this past year and just have relax and have a great time. I want to thank all the departments for all their hard work. Start out with my guys and gals in the sales department. Thank you very much for your hard work and your dedication that you put in day in, day out for me and the company. And I'm very grateful for the crew that I have. I also want to thank the rest of Thomason Tractor, the front office, Caesar, Jessica, Veronica. Thank you very much for all your hard work that you do for the sales department. Couldn't make it without you. Parts department, Max, your crew, you guys are always there and willing to help us. Without Jim in the back and the service department, we would be nothing in the sales department. We work hand in hand. They never complain. They roll their sleeves up and they get busy and get things done. And thank you very much, service department. Our maintenance department with Nate and Millie, thank you guys for all your hard work, and you keep things running here too. And I just want to thank everybody. Have a great time here today at Yoshino's. Be safe, drive safe, and we'll see you in 2024. Thank you.
I wish I would have met you anywhere but where I did. Some old high-rise town that I won't ever go again. I wish we would have rolled around in some old cab and chased them city lights. Hit bars I don't like. We were listening to one more silver dollar hanging out by Silver Rattle down the road I loved to ride. Wish I would've known that by now you'd be good and gone and you'd leave us in a cloud of dust. Can't you see what you're doing, girl? You want damn near everything I love. I don't care how much they're biting, I won't even crank the boat. Soon as that bobber hits the water, girl, your memory starts to float. Baby, why'd I ever take the bait and take the places that I love to go? Hell, I never know. I even took you to my hometown to meet my mama. Now I'm gonna see you every time I see that welcome sign. Wish I would've known about now you'd be good and gone and you'd leave us in a cloud of dust. Can't you see what you're doing, girl? You're rolling damn near everything I love.
Pierce reaping mill. I see my father tying sheaves of corn.
In September in the garden field, they kept me home from school. They needed me to work down on the farm. And my mother, she would bake apple pie and currant cake and lovely homemade bread from wheat and milk.
Oh, man, I don't want to talk to a salesman. All right, now.
Bottle in the field. I was a young man when I sowed the fields of barley.
Hey, Felix, you want to buy a tractor?
No, not really. I don't need no darn tractor right now. They're too expensive.
And a farmer I will die, and I wouldn't have it any other way. Dixie Cup Martinis, second one's a freebie. Happy Friday afternoon. That neon sun's arising. I'm sitting here admiring the summer dress that's shining through. Had just enough to tell you the truth. Don't wanna scoot the boots of nobody. Get straight tequila drunk on nobody. Wrap these arms around nobody. Nobody but you.
Here it is, Christmas time again. I hope you're all enjoying yourself at the Christmas party. It's been a long season. I want to thank Omar for all of his work he's done and all the other field guys with the overtime, parts, and sales. Have a great time.
Hey, Courtney, it's Christmas time. It's the best time of the year.
Oh, Nate, this is one of the busiest times of the year here. I hate Christmas, and I hate decorating.
Shh. Better not pout. Better not cry. He's listening.
Who's listening? Santa Claus?
No, Elvin.
Jingle bells.
He's Elvin, the Thomason Tractor elf on the shelf. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, and you don't want to end up on his naughty list.
I'll get that. I swear this is a long way.
Works every time.
You can have it, you can have it. Oh, good. This is good. I swear this is an old
one. Jingle bells, jingle bells, all the way. All right, Elvin. Time for you to go back to being a cute girl or whatever it is that you do for the rest of the year when it's not Christmas. All right.
Have a good one, buddy. Dashing through the snow. Ah, and so good. Yippee!
It's a good Christmas.
Last call, old Milwaukee. Out there to a checkered cab. Beeline to your condo. Conway on the stereo. Girl, I'd love to lay you down, down, down. Don't wanna scoot the boots of nobody. Get straight tequila drunk on nobody. Wrap these arms around nobody. Nobody but yours. Some cotton off of nobody. Don't wanna wake up kissing nobody. Nobody but yours.
Say a few words to you, so if you please keep it down a little bit, she's got a speech for you.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Thank you for being here. Today we celebrate our 50th year as your John Deere dealer in Fireball. Just a little history of our business. We started as a partner at Fresno Equipment 1967, which we were partners until April of 1969, a great company. Mr. Mark Vukovich gave us the opportunity to purchase the business in 1969, which we are so grateful also for their help and their friendship. We had four employees, one salesman, one partsman, one service manager, and one service tech. We did everything by hand, invoices, work orders, parts invoices, sales equipment. The accountant's office also word by hand. We had no computers at that time. We have made progress. We can thankfully say everything by computer, a great equip program, which we can all be thankful. The support of John Deere making it possible for training in each department and our great personnel who are always eager to learn. Today, I want to thank all personnel who are so dedicated to Thomason Tractor and our customers. Thank you. Also to the families, thank you so much for letting your spouse come to work late at night or at any time and always without complaint. Thank you so much. Today I want to thank our personnel so dedicated to Thomason Tractor and our customers. Thank you. Also, I wish to welcome a new member of the Thomason family, Rodney's wife, Courtney. We look forward to being with you and we wish you so much success and happiness. Thanks to all of you and your families for their support. Thank you very much.
Yes, thank each and every one of you. We appreciate you very much. Without you, the business wouldn't be what it is today, and you are appreciated. Thank you. Merry Christmas. Hey everybody, glad you could all make it to the party this year. Hey, glad we're having a party this year. I hope you enjoyed it so far. And by the way, Bomb is with us this year, which has been 4 or 5 years since we got her in the video, and she's here and she'd like to speak to you.
Hello everyone. So nice to be here with you this evening. It's been a long time and I've missed all of you very, very much. I want to thank all of you for the hard work that you've done for Thomason Tractor Company. Also the orchards, and also the spouses of all of you who supported you and us too. I wish you a very happy holiday and a Merry Christmas. And also I'd like to say thank you to our guests that have come, your guests and our guests too. Thank you for coming. I hope you've enjoyed everything. Thank you.
I'm not afraid to.
us together here, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for the hard work and dedication you've given to Thomason Tractor Company and your families for supporting you and us. You don't know how much you're appreciated. It's amazing the job that you do for us, and we appreciate you greatly. And from the Thomason family, we'd like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.